Hi, I'm Steve Jones, and I'm going to explain why the infinity sign doesn't take an infinite amount of time to explain. It is actually very simple. It is actually this symbol, which we call the infinity sign, is usually written in this way. It's called a lemniscate, and it in Latin it means ribbon. And it was invented in 1665 by John Wallis. Now, if you take a piece of paper, just a long strip of paper, and if you draw a line down it on one side, turn it over, and draw a line down it again on the other side, you have a single piece of paper with two lines on it. But if you're now very clever and join the ends of that together in a figure of eight and twist it as you do it, that'll give you the figure of eight, you will find that you can trace your red line continuously round the object without ever stopping, because that line transfers from one side to the other because you've twisted it. And so this was a representation of infinity, a Möbius strip it's called, and it means it's a piece of paper which has two surfaces, of course, but actually only has one surface, and therefore it has an infinitely long surface.